Oh man, I can't. What's up, High Flag Gang? What's up, Stank Faces? Welcome back. Another reaction of Stevie Ray Vaughan. I almost forgot. I won't say High Flag Gang. Right, from now on, for Stevie Ray Vaughan, when I do a reaction to him, I will say, what's up, Stank Faces? Welcome back. We are doing another reaction of a Stevie Ray Vaughan, man. Don't forget to subscribe and join the High Flag Gang. Or if you prefer more, Stank Faces. Let's Stank Faces, let's go. Let's jump on the track. High Flag Gang and Stank Faces. Let's go all together. Army.
Okay. Well, we're back. And just in time for one of the world's premier guitar players, Mr. Stevie Ray Vaughan.
Stevie, if somebody touches you, he has a problem with me, my man. With me. He has a problem with me. Superstition. Yeah. Hey man, I will just pause a little bit. I always like his style, his hat with this thing, like the tail behind the hat, and his coats and everything. I like his style. He always has that voice. Like he said, pretty little sister, or superstition. I like how he does that. Naturally, 100% talented voice. And self-taught guitarist, one of the best in the world. Damn, look at that. And I'm always positive when I'm listening to his music, his live performance. I'm always happy. He just brings that joy, that pride joy. Superstition on the way. I like that. Superstition. Look at this face, man! Man, I can't. That was crazy, man. That was crazy. You see this? He doesn't have a break at once. He just ripped that string. He just pulling that shit. You told me. He was a small person, but he has a fucking big ass hands. He could rip them string. He could tear the strings off and just replace it with another guitar in a second, in the middle of the performance. Just like that, man. He even did behind the back shit, playing the guitar. Then he breaks the string and replaces it with another guitar without skipping a beat. Just damn, dude, that is crazy. I don't know, man. If Stevie was alive, let's just say for an example, he was alive and I thought somehow, I mean, I couldn't, but if I could somehow get to work for him, like security or something, I would try, I would rip the fucking heads off if somebody touches this guy. I would rip the heads off on a daily basis. If I just see some fan just looking at him and I think that is a weird look, I rip his head off without thinking. Like he was 10 meters away from you, but he wanted to hurt you. Okay. For you, my man. Stevie. He deserves. Everybody who watches now, if you have some alcohol at home, just take a little shot for this video and for Stevie. This deserves to salute his soul. Rest in peace, man. Everybody who's watching this right now, if it's not hard for you, just take one shot for Stevie. All real Stevie fans on this channel, just for Stevie. I did it on my video, you do it at your home. I know I can't see it, but do it, man, for his soul. One of the best music that ever been. And that would be it. That was enough. Don't forget to subscribe. Join the High Fly Gang if you like my videos. Join the Stank Faces too, man. Stay fly. This video won't be released. I will use that if you ever try to trash me. I didn't know.